most companies operate in what we call digital silos, right? So you've got you know, your social media platforms, you've got your digital commerce platforms, you have your apps, your ERPs, and they're all kind of not working great together. Yeah, there might be some band-aid, middleware, patching them together, but there's no real ecosystem. So digital transformation in its, you know, philosophy and theory is wonderful. But ultimately, it's about how are you using this to support your business and your business purpose? Because unless that's connected, then it doesn't matter what type of it. It doesn't matter whether you're using AI or not. You know, if you're not connecting your digital infrastructure, your digital practices to your actual business purpose, it's a giant miss. And that's why companies, you know, they'll spend $24 million putting in a new ERP system. That's a complete failure for them because they didn't make that connection.